King Kong. You know the name of King Kong. You know the fame of King Kong. 10 times as big as a man.
Tigers? Near the North Pole?
Dad had a report of 2 saber-toothed tigers frozen in the ice near here. Perfectly preserved.
This is Charles Sanderson Macluck, government geologist.
Did you find out where the tigers are?
Oh, quite a distance from here.
Wouldn't it be funny if the tigers aren't really frozen dead?
Historical.
Here we are.
I've been expecting you 3 days running. Come on in. Soup's on. Don't know where I'm going to put the big one. Don't get guests that large these days.
He won't be any trouble, Mr. Packer.
Mr. Macluck says you're the man that saw the tiger.
You're sure it was a saber-toothed tiger?
Well, it was nigh on 20 feet tall at the shoulders, all striped, tusks onto it, stuck in an ice wall it was, clear as glass. There was 2 of them. Make mighty nice bookends.
To dig them out, aren't we, Dad?
Melt them out is more like it, Bobby. I want to try to keep them as well preserved as I can. The cold ought to be a help.
It ought to make history, Professor. 2 saber tooths.
Want to get the equipment, Macluck?
I've never seen him like this before.
There's nothing to be afraid of. They can't hurt us, Kong.
How's it going?
We're getting there. It won't be long now.
Mind if I stick around and watch the fun? You people are tired watching. I'll keep an eye on things. Yeah, you go get some rest. I'll call if anything happens.
We'd appreciate that.
Just leave it to me. Never thought out tigers before, but I reckon I can figure out how it goes. Get a good night's rest. They did. I must have fallen asleep, and I thought I was having a nightmare.
It's against all scientific fact, Professor.
Can you lend me a rifle?
Back at the post. I got enough stuff to start a war.
I'm afraid that's what we're going to have. Look, it's my fault. I'm the one who has to get them before they tear up every village in the area.
At least take someone along who knows the North.
He's right. This is no place to get lost in, because you'd never be found.
I'll go along, Professor.
Take him, Dad.
And take Kong.
I'll take Macluck, but Kong stays here. If I'm going to track those tigers, I want to be inconspicuous. I think you better warn every village and trading post. Tell them what's happened.
Check.
Come on, Macluck.
Good hunting, Dad.
I hope so, son. I hope so.
We should have taken Kong.
Yeah, there's already reports about a village being destroyed. I hope your father finds those too.
I sort of hope he doesn't. He's out there, Kong. And if he finds them, he's going to have trouble. Well, are you coming with me or not?
I'm going in after him. I'll try to get them out. I'll take one from the cave. You take the other when it comes through here.
All right, but maybe I ought to go. I'm familiar with ice and snow.
It's my fault all this happened. This is my job, Macluck.
Where's my father? Come on, Kong.
Stay away from that cave, Bobby.
Kong can handle those tigers.
Something's happened in there. Don't make it worse. Wait until we know what it is.
Dad.
Bobby, can you hear me?
Yes, Dad. Are you all right?
Listen to me carefully. Don't come into the cave. Don't make any loud noises. The roof in here is about to go. Any vibration is going to set it off.
Can you get out?
Bobby, there's one thing I can do. I'm going to fire at one of those tigers.
The cave will fall in on you.
That's the way it's got to be. That's the only way to keep these beasts from causing more harm. Stand back from the cave, Bobby.
Move back, Kong. Back! I hope the tigers come out first, but be careful. It might be my dad.
Preparing the warrior's feast, very rare these days. It's for someone who's done something very brave.
Come on, Kong.
Oh, he's feeling shy. Come on, Kong.
I have now seen everything.
Hey, Kong. I just read this book on mind reading. Concentrate on something real hard, and I'll tell you what you're thinking about. Oh, that's an easy one.
What is it, Kong? What do you want? Bobby, can you figure out what this animal wants?
That's easy, Sue. He wants what everyone else wants. This. Won't take long. We'll visit that children's home and then we can take our vacation.
Sorry, Kong. That's the price of fame. I'd better call Engelhorn.
I don't see any kids.
Probably all inside waiting for their guest.
Funny looking place for children. No playground or slides.
Bobby, you and Kong wait by the truck. We don't want to take them by surprise.
Welcome, Professor Bond. Welcome. I am delighted to have you as house guests. I regret it will not be for long, unless you do as I request.
What do you want, Doctor Who?
Kong.
Kong will never follow you, and you know it.
Exactly. But he will do as your son tells him to, won't he?
You will please follow the hallway in front of you, Professor Bond.
What about my son?
He is safe, Professor. Safer than you.
He's got Kong with him, Dad.
Suddenly, I missed that monkey.
A magnificent job of construction.
It will do the job.
It had better. Master Bond.
Doctor Who?
We needn't mince words. I need Kong. That you know. He will not obey me, but he will obey you.
If you do not do as I say, you will never see your family or Captain Engelhorn again.
You don't give me much choice.
You will tell Kong that he must do everything I ask of him.
I didn't think it was that big.
Where's my father? If you've done anything to him, I'll tell Kong to tear this place apart.
There. You see them?
Dad?
Soundproof. The least you might expect from Doctor Who. specially for this meeting. It is controlled by my voice, and my voice alone. I have only to say the right words now. The first demonstration. Cold.
Look, frost.
The refrigerating coils can bring the temperature in the room down to 75 degrees below zero.
Of course, we have the other extreme. Heat.
That's better. It's getting warmer.
Too warm.
The heating coils can bring the temperature up to 250 degrees above zero.
Kong, you'll have to do what Dr. Who says. Do you hear? Satisfied?
You will, of course, permit me one test before I buy.
Kong, go to the gatehouse and destroy it.
Get moving, kid.
You! I had to do it!
I know. Don't worry about it, son.
We have much to do.
Kong!
He can't hear you.
Show him, Bobby. Show him how to break the window.
He thinks it's a game. How wonderful, Shreklick.
A little risky, though, Doctor.
Nonsense. The big ape is amused. Ah, now the final phase. And we come to the end of Bond and his family. A long time to wait, but worth it.
I can't get him to understand. This room is getting smaller.
I think we are finished, Professor. Bobby, if you could only make your monkey disobey once in a while.
But I can. Then do it fast. Captain Engelhorn, hit me.
Me? Oh, that big monkey would kill me if I touched you.
Hurry!
I won't hurt you, Bobby. You tell Kong. Hurry up!
Kong, you will do as I say. Immediately, Kong. Stop him!
Do something!
Heat!
Kong, put him down. Friend Kong. Friend. Kong, come on, put him on the ground. He's a nice man.
Very nice, Kong. I'm very nice.
Sure he is, Kong. He's going to buy us that airplane model I liked. And bananas for you.
Yes, yes. Ooh, blackmail.
Well, maybe I'll chip in too, Captain.
What's the matter with you two?
We're bored.
Well, you won't be for long.
We won't?
Nope. Just 1 week from today, you'll have all the action you want. Watch.
No need to worry. We'll just dig our way out.
Well, let's get started.
Okay, turn them loose.
King Kong, you know the name of King Kong. You know the fame of King Kong, 10 times as big as a man.